Right, I stacked up a bunch of wood right here and pulled the truck back in here and gathered up a bunch of wood, not just for tonight, but I'm gonna start stocking up some wood over at the coffee place because in the winter we don't know if we can pull down this road or not. So I'll take a load of wood over there, use some of it tonight because it's gonna be cold, and get a little stack going for 2-3 weeks from now when I'm out here.